in time for them to make a game where you can't fucking do them.
What?
Maybe 17 won't be dog shit. Hopefully not. Well, the whole focus of going to the Frostbite engine was to improve the cinematics. I don't give a shit about the cinematics. I want a game that plays worth
the
shit.
Give my skill moves back. God damn. Give me that, I'll be happy. We'll improvise. Oh, my bad. Hey, we'll fucking improvise if we get those skill moves back.
Oh, the quadruple sweat. Such assholes. You seem to be rushing a little much, boys.
Yeah, a little bit too high, that line. Oh, excellent vision. Excellent, Drew. Oh yeah, right, what a bag of dicks.
That's how you counterattack. Oh, I'm on.
Should've done it again, sweat again.
Oh, yeah.
Just constantly. Not even shoot, just constantly pass each other, see what happens.
Counterattack is on, they say. Counterattack is off.
You gotta say, our defensive organization is just too fucking good for these people. They're expecting us to bite so hard. We're just not giving them any kind of room for anything. We're just fucking them on the counter.
I mean, could you get more outclassed than you currently are? It's like, here, let me smell it.
Can I get in?
How about that play?
Oh, yes.
Don't rush your fucking keeper. I mean, your center back.
Rush from Ireland again. Hello, welcome to this episode of Antonio's Fantasy Team. Oh, the floodgate's about to... They're about to close here.
Oh, we're that little flick. Oh, that... Nice dummy, asshole. Oh, you got Robin. Second twin.
Oh, what is a monster out of sight in that? What an asshole!
That's the best way to score a goal.
Sweaty, cocky, clumsy guys here today.